to be a marathon in our country, Kenya, is such a respectable job. A marathon has been a part of our family, it's been part of our life. We've been growing through running, and we see that for now we are in America, and our family is really, they love us because they have seen us achieving our dreams to be here. And we came out inspiring the youths, the youngsters coming. It is a great job because it has taken us far, really far, from where we were. And this is our parents also are happy to see us to be here. And they will be happy more so when we go back and hear our stories back there. Yeah.
Thank you for providing generosities for our guests to travel all the way from Kenya up to this place. We want to thank you even for the food that is before us, oh God. We pray that you may cleanse it, and even as you give our bodies strength to serve you and to do all what we can do. We want to thank you for everything, including the marathon that shall be there on Sunday. And we pray for victory upon our Kenyan runners in the name of Jesus.
No one is a loser. Everyone wants to win. I hope to win also, like everyone who wants to win.